motion, which produces and can produce a powerful result, but something that is really inconsistent and is hard to predict. So those are some of the three things, I would say three of the things that we're working most on with players right now are the height of their one position, moving the ball first, and then making sure that they don't collapse that angle at the two spot.